Welcome back, people. This is Nubha Prajapati, and on your request, I have got my college, that is SRAMC Girls Hostel Tour video. आपकी ही रिक्वेस्ट से पहले मैंने अपने कॉलेज की दैट इज SRAMC कॉलेज टूर वीडियो डाली थी. होप यू गाइस विल लाइक इट. अगर आपने उसको अभी तक नहीं देखा है तो मैंने लिंक उसके नीचे मेंशन कर दी है, आप उसको वहां से चेक कर सकते हैं. एंड विदाउट एनी फर्दर अडू लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो.
दिस इज द आउटसाइड व्यू ऑफ SRAMC's गर्ल्स हॉस्टल. नाउ लेट्स गेट इनसाइड. एंड दिस इज द इंटीरियर व्यू ऑफ अ हॉस्टल. So basically, it's the sitting area of ground floor, mainly for visitors. At 8 p.m., almost every student is present here. हम सबकी attendance होती है यहाँ पे. And warden ma'am से डांट भी लगती है because SRAMC's girls are super naughty. Also, there's a TV here which creates so much fun watching movies all together. So yeah, let me take you to the more internal view of girls hostel. So these are the rooms of the ground floor, and जो आप ये divided area देख रहे हो, it's principal's residence. Now we are moving towards the first floor. Again we have this large sitting area or veranda on the first floor. Also we have a TV here and a mirror on both the floors. Let's move to the third floor. And ye hamari Rupal dikh gayi hain. Hey Rupal. So this is the sitting area of third floor and यहाँ पे ऐसा कोई proper gym तो नहीं है, but we have a cycle here and corner में we have water purifier. And now you're watching the corridor of second floor. First and second floor is exactly same. And let me show you the view from here. It's beautiful ना. ये जो आप सामने building देख पा रहे हो, it's of branch BTech. Also, we'll see the view from another window. Why to leave that? And ये है हमारी दिशा. And there's another beautiful view. And ये जो आपको building दिख रही है, ये है boys hostel. ये काफी दूर है girls hostel से and हमारे entire campus से. Now I'll show you the room. So this is a two-seater room and we have three almirahs, two beds, हमारे पास table. Chair, everything is allotted to us and it's काफ़ी spacious room. And the best part of this hostel is that we have got separated washrooms. Yes, unlike other medical colleges, we have not got that common washroom. And it's a blessing.
Okay, so this was my girls hostel tour video. Hope you guys found this helpful. As I told earlier, हमारे hostel की सबसे अच्छी बात ये है कि that we don't have common washroom. हमारी separated washroom है and it's totally a blessing. And यहाँ का environment is very positive. So yeah, hope you guys found this helpful. अगर आपको ये video अच्छी लगी है तो इसको like, share and subscribe करना ना भूलें. Also आपको मेरे channel में बहुत सारे haul video like Kajio haul, Kurta haul, Tops haul, Meesho haul and also कुछ self care tips video भी मिल जाएंगी. So do check it out if you are interested and milti hu aap sab next video mein. Till then, bye bye, take care.